Hello students. Okay, come on. Again we are coming. I came back. Now again today we are going to do maths lesson 7. Can you see the pattern? Here we no need to do the calculation. Here we have to observe the pattern. We have to see the pattern. The pattern is turning clockwise, anti-clockwise, or any something rule. Yeah, you have to find out any change in the pattern and you have to predict the pattern. So today we are going to do observe the pattern and predict the pattern. Come on. Now here find the rule. See the arrow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here it is. See here we have to draw this one pattern. Now look at here. The pattern. This arrow is on right side. Then it comes up. Then it goes left side. That means the pattern is turning anti-clockwise. Anti-clockwise, that means I taught you in lesson number 5. Does it look the same? Do you remember? Yes. Does it look the same? Clockwise, right turn. Anti-clockwise, left turn. Now look at here. Anti-clockwise means left turn. The arrow is on number 3. Then it will go on 12. Then it is on 9. Then 6. Again 3. Look at here. The pattern. This arrow is on. Observe. Just see. You have one clock in front of you. The arrow is on number 3. It is turning anti-clockwise. Then it will go on 12. Then 9. Then 6. Again it is on 3. Then it will go up 12. Here simple. Semicircle. One is straight and it is opposite. Look at it. Two opposite and again it will come like this. Here S, S. Yes, you have to draw the S. Look at here. Now, here the point is here. Then here it is. Dot. Now, dot is up. Now it will come here. Then it will come up here. Look at here. Up, down, up, down, up. That means half turn. If it is clockwise or anti-clockwise, it is turning half turn. Up, down, up, down, up. Number 4. Ice cream. Two side right side, then down. Two side right side, then down. Then left side too. Yes. Two right side, then down, then two right side. Then it is up. Now it will go two right side. Here also, two square, look at here, one dot is on this corner, another dot is on this corner, here, that means two here still is left, one is on left side and one is on right side, then here it is left, so we will do here, yahan kya, then it, here is left, yes, then it will come here. This is the pattern. Now B. Right side, then 6, then 9, then it will come on 12. It is on number 3, then it is on number 6, then it is on number 9, then it will come on number 12. Now look at this spoon. 3, 6, 9, 12, clockwise. It is on number 3. Just keep in mind. Clock. It is on number 3. Then it is on number 6. Then it is on number 9. Then 12. Again it will go 3. Then it will go 6. Then 9. Here, pick out the odd one. Here we have to find out the odd one. Here the figure, here the pattern is already drawn. You have to find out. Okay, look here. Two dots are up. Just see. Two dots are up. Here two dots are down. Here also two dots are down. And here two dots are up. In both the figure, two dots are up and here two dots are down. Middle one. Here it is up. Here also it is up. Here both here down. Then here. One dot is up, that means two dots are down, here also, then it will go up, that means this pattern is wrong. This pattern is odd one. So pick out the odd one. Here also, again see arrow. It is on number 12. Then 3. Then 6, 9, 12. If it is on 12, then it will come on 3. That means it is odd one. That means it is odd one. 3, 6, 9, 3, 12. 3, 6, 12. 12. If it is half, then here it will be changed. Okay? So this 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6th one is the odd one. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7th one is the odd one. Here you have to identify the patterns. What the pattern will come in the next, and otherwise if it is odd or right. Okay, next. Predict the pattern. You have to predict and you have to complete the pattern. Okay, here you have to predict and complete the pattern. Here double 11 into 11 is equal to 121. Here 111 multiplied by 111, that means here 12, 3, 2, 1. 12,321. Same. 1111 multiplied by 1111. So simply you just see 41 multiplied by 41 is equal to, now here 121. Here 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Same here. 1, 2, 3. Then the next number will come 4. Then go to back. 3, 2, 1. Same here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 11,111 multiplied by 11,111 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go reverse. 4, 3, 2, 1. Next. 1,11,111. 1,11,111. Just see here. 5 times 1 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 6. Then go back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is the pattern. Now here. Same. 7 times 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 11,11,111. Same here. 11,11,111. Simply you just see 2 times 1, 3 times 1, 4 times 1, 5 times 1, 6 times 1, 7 times 1. Multiply by 7 times 1 is equal to, now copy down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you will write, yes, 7. Go back. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This pattern you have to predict. Okay, come to the next. 11 into 11 is equal to 121. Now here, 111 multiplied by 111. Now look at here only 11. 11 into 111, that means 11 multiplied by 111 is equal to 1221. Same, here 11 multiplied by 4 times 1. The answer will become 1, 2, 2, 2, 1. 12,221. Same here. 11 multiplied by 5 times 1. That means 11,111. The answer will come 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1. That means 1,22,1290. If we want to check, let's check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 multiplied by 11. Look at here. 2 digit first step 0. 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1 into 1, 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 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1. The answer came yes. 1,22,221. Same 1,22,221. Yes, you can check in between. So here, 4 times 1, so 11 multiplied by 5 times 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means 11,111. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means here 6. 1,11,111. Answer will come here 4 times 2. So here 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 1. Here 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is equal to 1. Here 12 lakhs. 1 crore 22 lakhs 22,221. 1 crore 22 lakhs 22,221. If we want to check the last one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 multiplied by 11. 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1. Then here this one, this one, this one, and this one. 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here came 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And all, both the side one. So this pattern you have to predict. Now come to the next. 37 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 1 is equal to 111. Same, 37 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 is equal to 222. Same here, 37 multiplied by 3 multiplied by, here 3 you have to write in all. Here 1, 2, then here 3. Then the answer will come 333. Same pattern you have to follow. Everywhere you have to multiply by 3. Then here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 37 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 4 is equal to 4 times 3 times 4, 444. Same. 37 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 is equal to 555. 37 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 6, 666. 37 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 7, 777. You can check, the answer will become same. Here 37 into 3, here you have to write same, but here the numbers will go in sequence 1, 2, 3, 4. If we will write 37 into 3 into 8, the answer will come 888. If we will write 37 into 3 into 9 is equal to 999. This pattern you have to predict. Now come to the next pattern. 1 multiplied by 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. 1 9 is 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. Same here, 21 multiplied by 9. 9 ones are 9 and 9 twos are 18. That means 189 will come minus 1 is equal to 188. Here, 321 multiplied by 9 minus 1. It will come 3888. Here you have to add 1 8, and here you have to write 2888. Same here, 4, here 1, then 21, then 321, then it is 4321 multiplied by 9 minus 1, the 1, 2, here write 3, and here now 4 times 8 will come. Same here, 4321, 1, 21, 321, 4321, then 54321, 5, 4, 3, 1, 54,321, multiplied by 9, minus 1, 488,888. So this pattern you have to just observe the pattern, predict it, then you can write the answer. Here if you want to check, you can multiply 37 into 3 into 2, the answer will come 222. If we will multiply 37 into 3 into 5, the answer will come same. Here just now we checked, the answer came, it's right. Same pattern you have to follow. Now come, we go to the next pattern. 111 divided by 3 is equal to 37. That means 111 divided by 3 is equal to 37. Same. 222 divided by 6 is equal to 37. 333. Here, 111, 222, 333. Here, 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9. Then the answer will come same. Here, 444 divided by 12 is equal to 37. Same. Here, yes, 555, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, divided by 15 is equal to 37. The next pattern, 9 into 9 plus 7 is equal to 88. Same, 98 into 9 plus 6, 888. So 9, then 98, then 997 into 9 plus 5. Here 2, 8, 3 had, then here 4, 8 will come. Same here. 9, 97, 987, 9, 8, 7, 6 into 9, 7, 6, 5, yes, 4. Then here 4 times 8 to here 5 times 8 will come. Here 9, 98, 987, 9, 7, 6, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5 into 9 plus 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 6 times 8 will come. You can check, the answer will be same. 98,765 multiplied by 9, then add 3, the answer will get this only. The next pattern, 1 multiplied by 8 is equal to 9 minus 1. 12 into 8 is equal to 98 minus 2. Here 123 minus multiplied by 8 is equal to 987 minus 3. The answer will become same. So here 1, 12, 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, 3, 4, multiply by 8, 9, 8, 9, 9, 8, 7, then 9, 8, 7, 6. Here, 1, 12, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, into 8, 9, 98, 9, 8, 7, 9, 8, 7, 6, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, then here minus 5 will come. You have to predict that pattern. Now 0 into 9 plus 1 is equal to 1. If any number multiplied by 0, the answer will be same. So 1 is equal to 1. 1 into 9, 1 9 is 9 plus 2, 11. 12 into 9, 108. 108 plus 3 is equal to 111. Same here, 123 multiplied by 9 plus 4. 4 times 1 will come. Here 1 times, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times. Here 1, 12, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4 into 9 plus 5, 5 times 1 will come. Same, 1, here 1, 12, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 already is given. Multiply by 9 plus 6, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so here 6 times 1 will come. Just check it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6 stuck. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Multiply by 9 plus 7. Then 7 times 1 will come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, 11 into 11 is equal to 121. Now 101 multiplied by 101 is equal to 1021. That means 10,201. Same method you have to follow. 1001 multiplied by 1001 is equal to 100, 201. Same, 1001 multiplied by 1001 means here just see 3 times 0, 3 times 0. Then here 1000, 2000, then 1. 1001 multiplied by 1001 is equal to 100, 201. Same here, 10,001. So same here you have to write 10,001. Here 000, 000. Here no zero, here no zero. Here 10, you, here also it is 10. Here 20, just see the pattern. Predict it, 20, 20. Here 30, then here write 1,000, 2,001. Same, predict you have to. The next, last one. 1 multiplied by 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. Same, 12 multiplied by 8 plus 2 is equal to 98. 123 multiplied by 8 plus 3 is equal to 987. 1234 multiplied by 8 plus 4, then write 9876. 12345 multiplied by 8 plus 5, then 9876 and 5. Same here. 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 12 and 1 1 2 3 4 5 6. That means 123,456 multiplied by 8 plus 1 2 3 4 5 then 6. The answer will become 987,654. Next, study the pattern and fill in the empty shapes. Here, circle, square, and again circle. Equal to circle plus square. Here, in the square, 19 is given. So this side is, in this square, 19 will come. Here, in one circle, 11 is here. So here, 11 is not there. So 11 will. Here, 27 is there. 27 is there. So both the side, 27, 27, 19, 19, 11, 11. Same here. 400, here, this side 400 is not there, then write over here 400. 200 is here, yes, 200 is also here. But 300 is here, 300 is not here, 300 will come. That means 400 plus 300 plus 200 equal to 400 plus 200 plus 300. Same, here in square, circle, triangle, square, triangle, circle, square. Here in square 29, here square is empty place, so here you have to write 29. Here in circle 80, so here in circle nothing is given, so write here 80. Here in triangle nothing is given, but here it is 60, so write over here 60. Same, clouds, circle, square equal to circle, square and clouds. Here in the clouds 400 is given, so write over here 400. Here in the circle is empty place, but here in this circle 40 is given, so write over here 40. Here in the square is 4 is given, this square is empty, so here you have to write the 4. So here you have to see the pattern. If one number is here, you have to write the second one here only. Same number you have to write in the opposite side. Here 27 is written, here 27s are there. If it 19 is written, then you have to write down. If 11 is written here, this box is empty, then you have to write here in 11 in this empty place. Now, here extend the pattern. Here, we have to just think. We have to use our mind. What to do? 60, 25 and 36. What will come? Oh, we don't know. 16 plus 25. Here, 4 plus 9. 9 number is gap. Here, 25 and 36. Here 11 number is gap. So what we have to write? 9? Add 9 or 11? No, just think. Here 16. Here 25 and 36 is. That means 4, 4 is 16. 5, 5 is 25. 6, 6 is 36. Here 4, 5 and 6. 4, 4 is 16. 5, 5 is 25. 6, 6 is 36. Look at here. 4, 4 is 16. 5, 5 is 25, 6, 6 is 36, then next 7, 7 is 49, right over here 7, 7 is 49, here next 8, 8 is 64, and the next 9 into 9, 81, right over 81, the next is 1, 3, 6, 10. Here only one number is gap. Here 3 number gap. Here 4 number gap. 1 number. Here 1 number, 3 number, 4 number. Look at here. Just think. 1 plus 1. 1 plus here 2. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. The answer can 3? Yes. Here I add 2. Just think. Just look at here. 1 plus 2 is equal to, the answer is 3. Now here I add 2. Here I am adding 3. 3 plus 3 is 6. The answer is 6. Now here I add 2. Here I add 3. Now here I will add 4. Yes. We are going right method. 2 add kiya, then I add 3, then I add 4, then I will add 5. 15. Carry forward, yeah, 15. Because here no place, so that's why I wrote 15 here. Here I add 2, then 3, then 4, then 5. The next digit will come 6. 15 plus 6, 21. 1, 2, sorry, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I will add 7. 21 plus 7, 28. Okay. So you have to just think. You have to use your mind correctly. What is this here? 1 number gap, 3 number gap, 4 number. Then go through the method. 1 plus 2, then it will come 3. Then plus 3, it will come 6. Then plus 4, it will come 10. Then plus 5, 15. Then plus 6, 21. Then plus 7, 8. Then you have to add 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7. Okay, now in the next session, we will do the circle, triangle and pyramid shape. Here, the missing numbers were given. We have to write down. Okay, thank you.